Christmas Eve's off to a good start. I'm Evan Anderson. One person is in the hospital and another is on the run after an early morning shooting. This happened along South Creek Drive in Fort Worth near Laurel Lane Memorial Park. Police tell us they arrived at the scene around 2 o'clock this morning. That's where they found the victim seriously injured from a gunshot wound. They were taken to the hospital and had surgery this morning. We're told that victim is in critical condition but stable. Police are still looking for the shooter.
So precious.
This morning, police are investigating an overnight shooting in Lancaster. That's where two people were shot at an event center along I-35 E. We spoke to the lieutenant on the scene about what led up to the shooting.
While I'm standing at this point, we've been having a birthday party for a subject. A fight broke out during the fight. One subject brings the pistol, and it led by started firing rounds.
The two people who were shot were taken to the hospital, but are expected to be okay. The suspect was captured a short distance away